when I was looking for an infectious disease program, I wanted to make sure that I could go to a place where I could get excellent research training and excellent clinical training.
Our mission is to train the next generation of clinician scientists here at the NIH.
We really teach the fellows how to think as scientists. They address all the infectious disease issues as also scientific issues, and that really helps create a fluid approach between bedside and bench.
The intellectual curiosity here at the NIH is unsurpassed. When you train in that kind of environment, it changes how you think about science, it changes how you think about medicine. We have had several fellows who have participated in global projects. We have one fellow who has actually moved abroad to Cambodia to work on projects. And all of us are always looking for fellows to work with us because we love what we do and we love to work with others who love global health as well.
For the fellow candidate interested in a career in infectious diseases with a focus on research, there's really no place like the NIH.
One of the huge advantages here is because this building is actually 60 buildings and multiple institutes, there's an expert in anything. So your only limitation really of what you can do is what you can imagine.
In medicine, we sometimes expect fellows to go from novice to expert quickly. Our program helps guide them through that process so that they can achieve what they ultimately want to achieve.
The mentors are really phenomenal. They take time to meet and talk and give me ideas and tell me where I could optimize things, and that has been really, really invaluable.
The NIH Clinical Center is one of, if not the largest hospital in the world, solely dedicated to human subjects research. We have a high containment unit, which has been used to care for patients with Ebola virus disease, as well as to do studies of human challenge with agents such as influenza.
We have operating rooms, we have an ICU, an intensive care unit. The mechanism by which we get patients here to the hospital is through protocols or research studies.
That opportunity to work with patients who are committed to the same things that you're committed to makes for an environment that is really unparalleled.
The NIH ward service is really one of the most unique services in the entire world, where you have just complex patients with different infections and immunologic diseases. You have all of the sort of world experts in those diseases on the rounds with you. As a fellow, it was my favorite rotation in my entire medical career.
The clinical experience at NIH is very rich because the fellows do get to rotate in other hospitals in the area.
Rotating at different hospitals really allows you to see infectious disease in many different settings. It allows you to network with the infectious disease departments across the city and allows you to see different patient populations.
What we have is a community of learning and of therapy. Let us help you understand the past, and then you help us understand the future. That's what we're here to do.
I think for folks that are considering applying to our program here, the only advice I can give you is look at the people that you're going to be around. If you see that they're genuine and they're smiling and they're happy and the place where they're working is a place where they can thrive, I think that's an important sign. And I hope that if you give us a chance here at the National Institutes of Health, you'll see that we bring some of that to the table. We're happy with where we are.